I chose to do medicine as a career path due to the fact that when I was doing ski patrol, I got the opportunity to help a lot of people, and I just kind of found a need the other people needed me to help them, and I liked the feeling. There have been a lot of advancements in podiatry, probably most being in the surgical field. We do more than just clip toenails. We are very surgically based, and we're able to fix a lot of ailments from the foot clear up to the ankle. Many times patients will come in with a pain in their heel. I've had patients come in that have been suffering for months with pain, not realizing that we would be able to do anything about it. After a simple cortisone injection or two, they were perfectly fine. About 90 to 95% of all patients with plantar fasciitis will get better without any surgical intervention. What's important for a doctor and a patient to have a good relationship is trust. I try and personalize each patient's care by first getting to know each patient. After I get to know the patient, then I can specifically tailor a program that's going to help them recover the fastest. Every patient's going to have different needs. Some would rather go surgery and get the problem corrected. Some patients would rather undergo some conservative treatment. The philosophy, I guess, would be more of trying to figure out which patient would do best with which criteria. The most rewarding aspect about being a physician is to be able to help people and get them over their ailments and pain that they have. I am Charles Hunter. I'm a podiatrist practicing at Intermountain Healthcare Altaview Specialty Clinic.